bad ending this time. That was a suffering ending, because I chose poorly. But that's what I mean. Should we do a good or a bad ending? Because now I know what to do. This thing would be a bit more sensing. But what do you think? Good or bad? Okay, we do the good ending. I do actually really like the artwork. Okay, at least I know what to do, so that way... Okay, we need... Put that down... Get that back... Now we can go... there... There we go. No, that was there. Big. I can understand why this is such a simple thing now, because... And now I need to remember the combination, which was... That one, that one, that one, that one. And the last one was over here. That was the F. Then we have the power button, and then with that one. The lever. Thank you. So give me the shuffle. On the other side, this won't take me anywhere near as long because I'm not doing the voices and I know all the puzzles now. It is still creepy as hell though. It was to this side, through this side. Long nose. Yeah, it's definitely that nose. Mouth, or was that? I think it was that one. Okay. Lantern. Need the leather strap. And skinny knife. Need that. Got that to get there. I just need to let the spider free. It was 1, 2, 3. Get the gems. that. Meet the gem. Go down. Go down. One, two, three. There, there, and there. Shut the door. It's obviously that I have to kill this fighter, so that's not a... Set her free. Which would be the best way to do it, because I don't think I should kill the spider, but I don't know if there's any other way to do it. Red for the top. So we'll go blue for the top. I guess that's the only thing you can do, so it's... Oh. So it's pretty much no choice. You have to kill the spider. My leg. Spot. There we go. I need the... Need that. And I'm not gonna remember these, I'll remember these. Puzzle, which should be quite easy. We go you there, you there, you there, there, and you there. And this one was you. So I didn't see too badly. Oops. forget to take care of the servers. Getting frozen tears, he disappears. Get the first wheel. Yeah, I know you're an egg thief, you just want to eat it. Go away. That. Get the wheel. Nope, wrong way. I really could do without that sound. Grab the crystals. Grab the rope. And I need the beast claw, which... And now he's going to throw a temper tantrum and cave the roof in. Yep. Okay, it was... five, three, four, one, five, four, three, one, five, something or other. Thank you. need the key. Forgot to get the somewhere in there, yeah. So it was squiggly wing. Might have those two the wrong way around, but no, it's the right way. Let him free. You're going up. And he gives me the ticket I need. That's better. still don't know what this is. And now we go for that trippy again. The answer was 235, but I gotta remember which way around it was. Yeah, I know, you're a matching thing. Fix that one. And now the answer was... that was 5. I think that was 3, and that one was 2. Now we pull the lever. Spirit should come, and he will give me the crown. Good ending is crown to the... lizard man. Yeah, I don't care, shut up. It's all good, Frozen. It's a matter of same old in my case. Not much I can really do. Well, I could, but I'd end up just me complaining for an hour or two. I think if I go in again, he'll be very upset with me. That's the thing, Frozen. I don't expect people to come in here and give me all the answers that they need. I'm very happy for people to come through and chat when they can. Ticket. And powerful source. you know all the answers, it's actually a very short game. Down, that one goes across, that one goes across, that goes up, back, back, up, down to dent, and done. Flower. Free. There's magic dust now to GTFO. Circular. So where's the triangles? Fell again. That cat's a real asshole, though. wonder where he gets the frames from. But they look like they're made from bone. That's why I'm wondering where he gets the frames from. Well, he does have a huge trolley cat, so instead of bringing dead rats, he probably brings people. So I don't actually lie, I just don't tell. I'm not sure I got that right. Facing the same way, then it's a 1, then it's a 3, then it's that, the 1, there, and there. I need to swap those two around. guys again. This time I can actually pick the good key. It's in half an hour to 40 minute game if you know the answers. Mind you, the first playthrough it took me 3 hours. Now how do you judge me this time? So that was the Salvation playthrough. And a completely different, say, music to it. If your love's a curse, I can't be helped. Go on, do your worst. I'm under your spell. Hold me till it hurts. I close my eyes. Wrap me in your. Now there's only one more left to do, and that's the bad ending. You're mine. I won't ever let you slip away from my head, from my head. It's like I'm in a dream when I'm awake. Calling your name, calling your name. Yes, that's the next one. That's the next playthrough. And that should take just about as long, so. I must admit, this is actually a very good game. It's not a very long game, but it's very good in the aspect of. The art style is very. Creepy. It makes a lot of sense. This is a torment of your own mind. Baby, we can run. Got nothing to lose. I won't ever let you slip away from my head, from my head. It's like I'm in a dream when I'm away. Calling your name, calling your name. I won't ever let. I am very impressed with the artwork of this. That is creepy. Okay, if you actually do the good ending, you get a lot more artwork. That's pretty good. Right, now for the outright evil bastard ending.